Alright, so I want to do a little review on the Norkhouse XX1500, just for fun, because I thought, why not? I think it's a great little secondary pistols, as well as the Kronos. The Kronos is also a good pistol. This is just a bigger version of this one, I guess, and a smaller version of, I don't remember what the gun is called, but it looks like this, but bigger, I guess. And then there's also an even bigger one. So yeah. Alright, so to load it, you just open up the little loading thing right here. Get 15 rifle balls. And you just load it in just like this. For every one. I find it's easier to load it like this. But it's a little bit hard to do. I'm holding the camera. But yeah. Just load it up this way. Easiest way to load it this way while it's on the ground or something. I guess. It's a little bit harder to load than other guns. Like against the Kronos or whatever. A little bit harder. This one also easy to load. Yeah. So you have 5 little chamber things or whatever are on it. There's 5 of them, and each one holds 3 balls. So 5 times 3 is 15. Pop it in. And pop it in. And then you can shoot with it open. But obviously it's nicer to shoot with it closed. And to load it, go back on this. Forward. Pull the trigger right here. You got your safety. It's on both sides, which is nice. And your unjamming spot is very... here on the top, and I actually didn't know where it was until very recently. Press this down and forward a little bit, then you pull, and then it opens up just like that to unjam any rifle balls that are stuck in there or whatever. Yeah, and then you know, just close it once you're done unjamming it. And yeah, it's a really nice gun, so now we're gonna fire it. Alright, so now we're just gonna shoot the little baby mask thing down there. So to load it, pull back, forward, and shoot. Shoots nice, pretty accurate. Yeah, I can't really complain about the gun. It's a nice gun. One thing that you cannot do on this gun is you can't do slam fire. Unfortunately, which is, you know, kind of sad, but I mean, you know, not bad. It is $34 Canadian as well. And of course, I just wanted to know it. Yeah. And it shoots really nicely. Haven't had any feeding issues or haven't had a camera or anything like that. So, yeah. Good thing. Alright. And that's 15 rifle rounds out of the Roundhouse XX1500. I would recommend that if you could spend like the 15 extra dollars, this is like 20 Canadian dollars, to buy this one. But if you know, you only have like 20 bucks for like even a secondary or whatever, let's go with the Kronos. Very good gun, won't jam. One thing you can also do is shoot cheese balls out of this one. And a few other ones. This one, haven't been able to test it. Don't think I will, because I don't feel like then I'm just opening up and playing at all. Yeah. And then if you're just looking for a little fun one, and there's not that many people playing, go with this one. Little curve shot, fun to play with, you know, and yeah, it's fun just to try to practice with, shoot around corners and stuff. So yeah, all three of these are good guns, but I would recommend this one just a little bit more than the rival Kronos, just cause, you know, 15 versus 5 shots, you know, but I mean, once again, it is secondary, so, you know, I mean, you could have this one as like a third secondary. And, yeah, got another gun right here. you've seen all these guns except this one in previous video where I shot them all. Yeah, they're all great guns, fun to play with. One gun that I am gonna try to get here soon is the Rival Percy's, I believe it is called. All my hats and all my Rival bottles in a hat right now, because the container for them broke earlier. So yeah, pretty good gun. One thing I will have to say though is that if you don't pull on it hard enough the first time, then this little thing won't turn properly. Because when you pull this, it also turns this and puts the ball in the barrel. So, yeah. You just gotta pull extra hard on this one compared to like this one or this one. Yeah. That's gonna be it for the Roundhouse XX1500.